Good morning. So today I'm going to show everybody how to make an epic Easter leftovers breakfast sandwich. So I'm going to show you what I have left over. I have some ham and I have this is an onion casserole. It doesn't look very appetizing, but it's basically caramelized onions with cheese and mushrooms and it's delicious. And then I have eggs and this Hawaiian sweet roll. I love using those for breakfast sandwiches because it adds a little bit of sweetness to it. So I'm gonna show you guys a video putting all this together and how you can make your own sandwich. Obviously, I know everyone will have some different things in their fridge, but this is just kind of an example of how you can use some leftovers to make something new. So. Flying my white flag.